The green light is through. Bunny's on its way. Here we go for race number six. Set and ready. And racing, there's a good start. First away, the inside, Teddy Boy. Cosmalicious got away well, driving forward, Hope's Fancy. Pablo Cruz was caught wide, followed by Violet. Blues of Bruin went wide. Well back on the run, Good Odds Demon with Cosmalicious. Down the back, Teddy Boy on top by 2 seconds as Hope's Fancy closing in. They were followed by Violet. Good Odds Demon back on the inside of Blues of Bruin. Pablo Cruz, the tail ender. Cosmalicious on the corner. They haven't got Teddy. Hope's Fancy to the outside. Teddy Boy tackled by Hope's Fancy. Hope's Fancy too good. Hope's Fancy won the money. Teddy Boy's second. Third late on the scene, Good Odds Demon, followed by Blues of Bruin. Next up was Violent Pablo Cruz, and the tail ender was Cosmalicious. Too solid at the finish, Hope's Fancy. Five the yellow, Hope's Fancy is first. Two the checks, Teddy Boy gave you a great sight for second. And three the white, Good Odds Demon. Too tardy at the start, gave them too much leeway, but found the line all right, wound up in third place. And fourth will be number one, Blues of Bruin. The winner, Hope's Fancy, is by Brett Lee out of Fancy Penny, is owned by the Weeks family, managed by Toby Weeks, and trained by Tracy Bruce of Brankston, is number five, Hope's Fancy. Number two, Teddy Boy, Mark Arncliffe, and three, Good Odds.